जीसीएलटी जैसे दिया मैंने तो उसके अंदर और मेरी फोर्थ रैंक आई जिसने मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस और बूस्ट किया। उसके बाद से मैंने अपना रिवीजन थोड़ा फास्ट किया और 15 दिन में जितना रिवीजन हो सकता था उतना किया और लास्ट में 15 दिन कंटिन्यूअसली टेस्ट दिए जो मेरे लिए बहुत हेल्पफुल रहे।
द रैंक यू आर गेटिंग इन द जीसीएलटी इज लाइक ए रियल टाइम रैंक एंड यू विल गेट better confident. If you get a good rank, you will get confident in the later part of internship that is required in that part.
As there are many image-based questions coming up in the exam, so the vibe session I attended in around September was very helpful, and as many images came directly from the notes, the vibe booklet itself, and apart from the images also the explanation which carried with the images also were very helpful in cracking some of the questions.
And the notes were too good, they were thorough, and you just need to add a few points here and there from the QBank and they are sufficient for your preparation.
I would really like to thank all the faculties here, they are really amazing. The best thing about the institute is that the notes that they provide is the best part, I believe, because they are so concise and they contain all the important information that you need to know.
Especially Dr. Ashwini sir, whose anatomy class was so perfect, so concise, that anatomy was my weakest subject, I thought. But after attending his class, I have done all the questions of anatomy right during my NEET 2020 exam.